And we're back. Just about to enter the hangar. Oh, excuse me, hangar building. You guys gotta see this. This is great. Like, all I got is a knife. This guy just. He owns this guy. He destroys him.
Go upstairs and look for the ACS module.
Meanwhile, he's taking apart that thing down there.
Roach, I'm being compromised. Keep a low profile and hold your fire.
Switch to plan B.
Roach, go to plan B.
Ready? Boom! And then he takes out a lot of them. You get a couple of shots in them.
Oops. Stay close and hug the wall. We use the mates for cover and cross the tarmac to the southeast.
Oh, hold on 1 second here, guys.
Roach, follow me, let's go!
Okay, let's go then. Nice to you, babe. See what the hell I'm doing with all these shots. Oh, not a big deal.
Roach, follow me. Let's go.
Ah, fuck you.
Please, Roach, go. Head for the MiG, I'll cover you!
You head for the fucking MiG.
To the east, Roach, go!
Alright, now we can go without getting fucking obliterated. Oops. Don't want to kill that guy. Snowmobile, take him out. I want to just run my ass off. No, I'm making a break for it. You're following me. And our first slide of the game. Ready for wee! Watch him come down.
Fucking go. Primary escort point is compromised. We're en route to the backup LZ using enemy transport. Meet us there. Over.
Fuck you. Roger
that. Down. More tangles to the rear. Just go run them. Go! Go!
Basically, right trigger goes fast.
Don't slow down. Keep moving. I
am down. Left to the feet. Run out of here. Run up there.
Go! Go!
Whoa,
go!
Where am I going? Not the really one of those guys.
Come on! Come on!
Whoa! That sucked. That's the first time I've ever died doing that.
This way. That's it.
The rest of Task Force 141 brought in the ACS, Alan. Two men took down an entire base. I ask much more from you now. Yesterday you were a soldier on the front lines, but today, front lines are history. Uniforms are relics. The war rages everywhere, and there will be casualties. This man, Makarov, is fighting his own war, and he has no rules, no boundaries. He doesn't flinch at torture, human trafficking, or genocide. He's not loyal to a flag or a country or any set of ideals. He trades blood for money. He's your new best friend.
Like
you don't want to know what it's cost already to put you next to him. It will cost you a piece of yourself. It will cost nothing compared to everything you'll save.
Do not adjust your set. These are not temporary difficulties.
The stairs, you go.
I'm gonna go to the escalator.